Positively, Mr. President. Absolutely, Mr. Ambassador. The utmost priority, Mr. Prime Minister. Whatever you say, Mr. Seibert. Yes, yes, of course, I'll put my best man on it. Mumsy. Miss Penny, send in Secret Squirrel.
Agent 000, Secret Squirrel, reporting for duty, Chief.
And me, Morocco Mole.
What sort of world peace-threatening crisis is it this time, Chief?
Terrible news, Secret. Seems some heinous villain is pilfering gold teeth right out of helpless victims' mouths. Congratulations, Secret. Another case brilliantly solved. One small matter still puzzles me, though. Whatever did you do with all those gold teeth?
So simple, yet replete with raw emotion.
Indeed, it was truly a masterpiece.
On our next show, vicious overweight chihuahuas and the elderly women who love them.
Vicious overweight women and the elderly chihuahuas that love
anorexic chihuahuas and the overweight women who make them wear vicious sweaters.
You'll never get away from me, you cheeky chipmunk!
Welcome to the party, sister. I got a few friends just aching to meet you.
This blow dryer fires 50 rounds per second. Which one of you wants a permanent? Uh-oh. Must have picked up the wrong one.
Looks like the squirrely girly blew it.
This was one slippery hombre.
My nuts! You clumsy fool!
So I sensed it, a guy! I sensed him, I go...
You clumsy fool!
For the benefit of the viewing audience, a special filter will be applied to the following scene so our fans may see all the action in total darkness. Thank you.